Hey guys, what's up? It's Kaylin. In this video, I am actually doing my morning routine, which was highly requested because I did do a night routine video. So why not do a morning routine? This is not my everyday morning routine. I don't do this every single day. I just happen to do it on this day. So I actually have like an exciting announcement. I created a vlog channel! Yeah! A lot of you guys asked me to make one, and I just really wanted to make one vlogging all my adventures. Instead of just posting my vlogs on this channel, I wanted to post my vlogs on a separate channel. So I have no vlogs up yet, but the link will be in the description box because I am going to BeautyCon LA, which I have not stopped talking about this. I am so excited. So if you guys would like to see my adventure at BeautyCon LA, make sure to go subscribe to my vlog channel if you guys want to, and I will also be going to Pittsburgh a couple days after that. So maybe we could do a meetup. I could do a meetup in Pittsburgh and meet some of you guys. And a meetup in, me and Danielle could do a meetup in LA maybe. So also if you guys would like a BeautyCon LA video, just like doing outfits, packing, all that stuff, make sure to tell me in the comments. And I think that is all I have to talk about. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this morning routine and let's hop into this video.
The sun is shining, the birds are chirping. It is time for me to officially start my morning. So my morning usually starts out like this. I am actually really excited to get up. I'm not one of those people that like to sleep in. I usually get up at 6 to 8 a.m. I get up really, really early and I don't really sleep in. So then I just reach over to my bedside table and grab my retainer case and put my retainer back. Yes, I do wear a retainer, but it is only a night retainer. Then I will grab my phone and just catch up on any social media, watch YouTube videos, just look at Instagram and do stuff like that. Just check my email and catch up on anything that I might have missed that night. When I'm done checking all my social media and watching videos and I have nothing else to watch, I will get myself out of my bed. Then I will actually make my bed. I usually only have one blanket to make because I don't sleep under the covers. Fun fact, I just sleep on top of a blanket. I really don't like the feeling of covers for some reason, so I really don't have anything to make on my bed, which is really weird.
I will head in the bathroom and just go ahead and brush my teeth.
Was care for each other, but the night was warm, we were bold and young.
And I just brush my teeth like I'm pretty sure everyone else does, but I'm pretty sure everyone does not do that.
We need someone to lean on, blackest Saragon, all we need is somebody to lean on.
And I'm pretty sure no one does this, but if you guys are wondering, this is my face when my toothpaste is too minty.
For the drinks, bring the noise.
Then I'm just wetting my face, getting ready to wash my face, and what I'm using is my Benzoderm 10% face wash, and I really like this face wash for the mornings because it isn't too strong for my face.
From Australia round to LA, you can bet you wherever the girls go, boys follow, we be keeping them up on that time.
Then I'm going to go ahead and apply some Aveeno lotion to my face to keep it nice and soft and moisturized. If you guys would like a whole separate skincare routine, make sure to let me know in the comments. Then I will just take a nice stroll up to my kitchen to make coffee, tea, whatever I want to drink, and some breakfast. Then before I do anything, I will actually just put some music on. This morning, I just actually made myself some iced coffee. Oh, I always add cream and sugar to my coffee, so I didn't have creamer, so I just added milk and some sugar and stirred it.
Some people want me to be head ups or downs, I say no way.
Then I just brought my coffee and my phone over to my kitchen table where my computer was, and I just made 2 eggs. And while I was actually waiting for my 2 eggs to cook, I usually just go over to my computer and do some online shopping, do editing, go on YouTube, watch videos, watch my videos, just mainly edit, and I just do all that stuff.
Have some fun, don't tell me what could be done. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but you're scared of the shame.
Then I just went to go check on my eggs, and in this case they were ready, so I just put them on my plate, and I went ahead and put some salt on my eggs, grabbed a fork, and headed over to my table where my coffee, phone, and computer were, and I will just finish editing, online shopping, and doing whatever I was doing. And also, I did end up getting a package in the mail. I saw it in the mail today, so I decided why not open it on camera. I had no clue what it is, but when I opened it, I was so excited. It is my long-awaited for Relationship Goals Spoby shirt from Pretty Little Liars. So I was probably going to wear it that day, and I did. But then I'll just finish my breakfast and catch up on anything on my computer. I'll just grab all my stuff if my breakfast isn't done and just head into my room to finish my breakfast.
When I met you in the summer, till my heart beats out, we fell in love.
Then I'll just set my breakfast down on my vanity and go ahead and do my makeup. If you guys want an everyday makeup tutorial, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below, and I will make sure to do one. But I was just doing my everyday makeup tutorial, nothing fancy for the summer, because in summer I don't want to wear a lot of makeup. So then for my hair, I just took it out of the bun, dry shampooed it, just sprayed some dry shampoo in it and brushed through it, and put it in a ponytail and put a headband in my hair to get my hair out of my face. And that was it for my makeup and hair. Then it is time for me to pick out a outfit for the day. I just ended up picking out some casual shorts and my Spoby shirt that I got in the mail. What did I tell you? I was gonna wear it. So then I just go ahead and head into the bathroom and change into my outfit.
Coast going about 99. Got my bad baby.
So what I did was I just cleaned up all my clothes and put my clothes away that were on my bed or just around my room. So on a normal day, I would probably just be sitting around watching YouTube videos, Netflix, and editing. But today I grabbed my coffee, sunglasses, and put my shoes on and managed to head out the door.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Today, I actually ended up going to BurgerFi for lunch.
Okay guys, so that was it for this morning routine video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to give me a video request down below and make sure to like this video if you guys liked it. And let's see if we can get this video to 10,000 likes. A new goal for us. Make sure to click on the red button to subscribe to my channel to watch more of my videos, and make sure to click the red button. I don't know why I keep saying red button, but make sure to go subscribe to my vlog channel if you guys want to, and follow me on all my social media accounts, including Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram, to see all of my posts for LA and just any upcoming things if you guys want to stalk me. Stalk me? Did I actually say that? Yes, I did. So make sure to follow me on there. And yes, I did get locked out. I did not get hacked. Don't worry, I did not get hacked. I just got locked out. So yeah, I'm still trying to figure that out. But yes, it is not a fake account. Kaylin.Paneer_ is my new real account. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And make sure to click on my 2 previous videos. And I hope to see you guys in BeautyCon LA. I really hope to see you guys in BeautyCon LA. And that was it for this video. I love you guys so much. And yeah. Bye guys, love you. I'm on vacation.